When I pitched in the 80s, I was known for my stare. So I've been teaching some of the young guys my technique.
That was pretty good. But the next time, let it come through your eyes like this. Good, man, good. I think we made some progress today.